sheer fun.
And I think I'd put it like this. It's entirely possible that in a reasonable world, that we would still have huge computer centers with huge computers, and perhaps they would be slower than they are today.
I swear to tell the truth, the whole truth and nothing but the truth. Und wenn ihr das benutzt am Anfang des Films, dann werde ich euch anklagen. Weil ich habe ja so viel gelogen. Meine Erfahrung war mein Vater völlig, ich betone das, völlig absolut überzeugt, dass ich ein wertloser Trottel wäre, dass nie wird etwas aus mir werden.
Protection comes high, sky high.
Yeah, but what should I talk with the computer about? Yes, well, that's a very difficult question, putting knowledge into a computer. And this question has not been fully answered yet, and it will never be fully answered. Oh, fucking hell. Excuse my language. Listen, I am absolutely certain that this month, November, in Berlin, or even in Potsdam, that a woman or some women will be raped. I am absolutely certain about that. And if I don't do it, someone else does it anyway? So what kind of an argument is that? In a certain sense, I really don't know. It might be some sort of patriotism. Like, I want a good world and a good society and a reasonable world and all this. And okay, that's what I'm fighting for.
Okay. The question I had in mind, what's the most important paper that was written in the last 50 years in the AI literature? And my answer is it must be Tour McDermott's paper, and the title of the paper is Where Artificial Intelligence Meets Natural Stupidity.
Firebird 2 to Control Tower. We are about to take off on the highway of tomorrow. Stand by.